It looks like now Friday releases and clashes are becoming a trend in the past few years. Last week, we saw Ayushman and Sanya starrer Badaiyo clashing with Arjun Kapoor and Paniniti's movie Namaste England. Now let's take a look at the Friday releases of this week, that is 20th October 2018. First up, we have Saif Ali Khan's film Bazaar, which is being directed by Gaurav Kechavla. Bazaar marks the Bollywood debut of Vinod Mehra's son Rohan Mehra, and it also stars Chitrangada Singh and Radhika Apte pivotal roles. In the film, Saif plays Gujarati businessman Shakun Kothari, and on the other side, Rohan plays Rizwan Ahmed. His portage with big dreams. Well, this business crime drama about the stock market is sure to instill a sense of excitement in the hearts of the audience. Rather, on the other hand, Sharman Joshi's movie Kashi in Search of Ganga stars an electric cast. Well, the film is a Bollywood suspense thriller and the film is directed by Dheeraj Kumar. The storyline is about Kashi, that is Sharman Joshi and his sister Ganga, who goes missing. And in his search for his sister, he is troubled with a major obstacle as people refuse to believe that his sister actually exists in real life. Well, which movie will you prefer to watch? Let us know below in the comment section. For more updates on Bollywood, stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe. It's Ajay's report from Next Sun World.